Hi everyone, my name is JC. Today I'm 23 weeks pregnant. That is also nearly my 6 months of pregnancy. Today I will be showing you how I stay active throughout this pregnancy. So here are a few things to remember when you want to exercise. Number one, you can continue whatever you were doing before you got pregnant. For example, dancing, jogging, swimming, running even. Personally, in my personal experience, I still continue my weights training, although I've toned it down. I did jog, I swim, I don't dance. Secondly, no contact exercises or sports. No risk of hitting your abdominal area, no skiing, diving, scuba diving, and also some say no altitude because there's lack oxygen. There's a lack of oxygen in the atmosphere. Number three, you must stay hydrated because a dehydrated or overheated body can harm your fetus. The next point, remember that your perceived exertion of your just normal moderate activity is elevated, so you feel quite tired quite easily, more than usual. So listen to your body, don't push yourself too hard. The other rule of thumb is not to try something new. This is not the time for you to break your personal best, your personal record. If you've never, jogged, don't suddenly start jogging when you're pregnant. If you've never done weights training, don't just do your own heavy squat all of a sudden. Also, avoid supinated position, especially in the later stages of your pregnancy, because the uterus presses on the veins that carry oxygen in your body and it may affect your blood pressure. Remember to wear comfortable clothes and shoes. Comfortable clothes meaning breathable, not something too tight or uncomfortable. Last but not least, make sure you are cleared to exercise by your doctor. Here is a list of contraindications to exercise. Remember that if you experience abdominal pain, dizziness, fainting, severe headache, or bleeding when you're exercising, stop immediately and contact your doctor. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. I hope you found that helpful. And have a safe pregnancy. I'll see you next time.